Toa! Angelica!
Oh, I didn't expect to meet all of you here.
Well, isn't this a coincidence?
Student Council President Herschel?
We certainly weren't expecting to encounter the two of you out here.
Huh? Looks like the goddess herself brought us together. And now that she's granted us this chance, what do you two say we...
I'm afraid we'll have to decline. We have our field study to attend to.
What she said. Lame.
You ride your orbital bike all the way here?
Yeah, you can make it from Trista to here in 40 minutes on a good day. So I plopped Toa on the back of the seat and off we went.
It almost seems like a metallic horse.
It's pretty cool.
Angie's not the most careful driver, so it wasn't exactly what I'd call a leisure cruise. I really love the festival atmosphere, though. I just wish I could enjoy it without the threat of a terrorist attack hanging over us.
Wait, how do you know about that?
Did Instructor Sarah tell you?
Out a little with your field studies, too. Yesterday, I was the one who passed on the governor's request to Instructor Sarah, for example. I got pretty worried when I heard about terrorists, so Angie and I decided to see what was happening.
I see.
It appears you've done much for us without us even realizing it.
Thanks.
It's nothing, really. I'm not doing any of the heavy lifting.
Oh? I thought you were helping with all the paperwork and travel arrangements so everything runs smoothly. And that you're the liaison for our contacts in every region because Instructor Sarah keeps slacking off.
Seriously?
I swear, just when I'd started thinking she was better than we were giving her credit for.
Yeah, that's a little much, even for her.
It's fine, really. I'm sure she's got lots of stuff on her plate. Anyway, I heard you guys got to meet the princess. I'm so jealous. I wish I could have met her too.
We could hardly believe we met her ourselves.
She really does look kinda angelic.
Oh, if I'd only shown up earlier and tagged along with you.
Princess Alvin's beauty is definitely one of our national treasures. But your sister's quite the looker herself. I hope I get a chance to meet Elise again someday, too.
Actually, she's attending the garden party as Princess Alphen's attendant right now.
Really? Oh, if only I could get Princess Alphen, Elise, and Fee together in the same place! We could call them the Fabulous 15s!
Don't look now, but I think you're being co-opted into some sketchy-sounding group.
Sounds good to me.
If I'd known this was gonna happen, I would have listened to my father and attended that party after all. But no, I couldn't have. I couldn't spoil my charms by wearing a dress. Oh! I could have worn a tuxedo instead! Why didn't I think of that earlier?
Angie? Maybe you're putting a little too much thought into this.
Hey, the gang's all here!
Crow?
Oh, we didn't know you were here either.
Fancy running into you.
Heh, yeah.
You said you were going to the summer races, didn't you?
How'd the main race go?
Don't ask.
Who could have guessed that Black Prince would come from behind in a burst of speed like that? And then Lumber Blitz, barely squeezing past into second. There's no way anyone could ever see an upset like that coming!
Oh, I guess I won with those 4-5 odds. Glad I decided to pony up some cash for that after all.
Wait, you're the one who won the special prize?
Oh, stop feeling up lady luck, would you?
You're just sore because I've got better karma than you.
Angie really does have scarily good luck with stuff like this.
Sounds like the bell's chiming 3 o'clock.
Guess that means all the ceremonies must be wrapping up.
Perhaps we should make another round of our patrol areas, just to be safe.
That seems like a sound idea.
Yeah, we should get back to our patrols. It was good to see you, everyone.
Okay. Take care out there.
Huh? Back to work already?
I've got my Arcus with me, so just give me a ring if anything happens.
Will do.
Wrong.
It feels almost as though...
Yeah. My guess would be there's been an increase in the water pressure.
Yeah, this must be...
Is this...
Is it some kind of festival attraction? I don't think so.
I do hope you'll forgive me for showing up to this party without an invitation.
Ugh. You.
Truth be told, I have no real qualms with you, personally. However, you are a willing collaborator with the man we loathe, so I'm afraid that makes you guilty by association.
I figured that's what you were after.
Let those girls go. They have nothing to do with this.
Your Excellency!
I'm afraid we just can't do that. After all, they've yet to play their biggest part. That of your faction's most shameful thing. Oh, but fear not. I have no intention of taking their lives.
Luis!
Doing here?
You made it.
Dad, are you alright?
The brats from Thor's. So you've come to meddle in our affairs again, have you? Not this time, I'm afraid. I won't allow you to interfere.
Is he controlling those beasts?
So that's how those monsters came to be running around out here.
Rain! Be careful!
Elise! Your Highness!
You!
My, I can certainly tell when I'm not wanted. I suppose we'll just have to leave then.
Go, my beasts! Strip them to the bone!
We're not going to lose to a couple of these things!
Two large monsters. Combat pattern analysis complete.
All right, let's take them down.
KK!
Let's get this over with.
My turn. Second form, Gale. Another chance.
Okay. Here.
Won't get away! Here we go! Second floor! Damn!
Okay.
Turn.
Will do. Here I go.
The eight leaves.
Just begun.
Done.
I did it!
We must pursue them at once. There's no time.
Dad, you're bleeding.
This little scratch? Nothing to worry about. But never mind me. Her Highness is in danger. Please, go after her.
All right. Wait! Take me with you too!
Patrick?
No. I need you to stay and protect everyone who's still here.
Those monsters are still roaming around outside, and the governor is wounded.
But... Please, if you're here, at least I can go knowing my father is in safe hands. Fine, fine, stay.
That's settled then.
Let us give chase then.
Your Excellency, please let the Railway Military Police know what's happening as soon as you can.
You can count on it.
We can't relax yet.
Thank you. turn.
My turn. Here we go.
We can't relax yet.
I did it!